last year, but the Tigers returned 15 starters, including 1,100-yard rusher Geno Brancati. Falls open its season this afternoon at home to Cobleskill-Richmondville. The Bulldogs won this matchup 14-7 last year, but today there was no slowing down Brancati. He rushed for 257 yards and 6 touchdowns. Hudson Falls wins the shootout 42-26.